On how to prepare for a disaster, would you do it? Well, in Floyd County, Indiana, a group of residents said yes. And they're learning to assist emergency responders so they can help when disaster strikes. Here's their story.
It's what we fear, a natural disaster striking our community, leaving devastation and even death in its wake.
My thoughts was to have a training, an educational, and a preparedness situation for the residents of Floyd County to help learn how to better assist their families, themselves, as well as work in conjunction with the police.
The Floyd County Sheriff's Department is taking disaster preparedness a step further by offering free training to the community.
How to report suspicious activity.
It starts with neighbor helping neighbor. And if we're prepared to feed our families and support our families, we can go out and help our neighbors.
Even identifying a suspicious person is addressed.
We need to be specific, all right? We talk about his hat, we talk about his coat. What kind of pants was he wearing?
In addition to natural disasters like this year's damaging tornadoes or the windstorm caused by Hurricane Ike, this training also addresses disasters caused by terrorism.
This might help us offset some type of terrorist activity or something that's going on that we're not aware of because we miss it as police, but the public sees it and they coordinate that with us.
From church members to concerned citizens, it is a group committed to helping out. Even Tara Denzinger is in attendance. Her husband, Deputy Frank Denzinger, was killed while working a domestic disturbance call in 2007. Tara, like many others in this room, wants to be ready to lend a helping hand.
It will help us all work together in the event that there is some type of disaster.
Now, the all-day training session was free to participants. Sheriff Darrell Mills says he wants to have more like this next year.